Because of the deteriorating security situation in Belfast, your regiment is now being deployed there on an emergency basis.
I take it you all know where Belfast is? Northern Ireland, United Kingdom. You are not leaving this country.
Listen, I don't want you worried about me, okay? I'll be fine.
I'll be back soon, okay?
Looking forward to getting to know you all over the next couple of days. Anyway, hello.
Where are you from, Hook?
Derbyshire.
Get your shit on. You'll love it here.
This is basic information, but very necessary. You can divide the city between the Protestant loyalist East, friendly, and the Catholic nationalist West, hostile. This is the front line, boys.
Understand the shake this is going to bring down this now. It's going to be Brits crawling all over here, kicking doors in. Don't get involved. Not with them.
Why aren't you out there looking for him?
Don't you fucking dare! I'm your fucking senior officer!
I am not here to clean up your fucking mistakes.
Soldier? A real soldier?
You're doing that anyway, get out.
I'm home. You lost? I'll take you back to the box. It's up to you.
Now you understand what we're doing here, can you?
We're doing your dirty work.
My fucking dirty work. We took this off the IRA because they were going to use it on you. But you're doing this for you. This tells them you'll match whatever they got.
What's your name, fella?
Whatever you fucking name it, his name is.
Get out! Get out! Soldier that went missing turns up in the fucking pub.
Why don't you go back in there and bring him out now?